Let's see how a tree crickets produce the chirping sound. Males of most cricket species have leathery forewings, equipped with a stridulatory apparatus. One wing has a sclerotized plectrum, and the other wing has a row of small teeth, like a mechanical file. These teeth are engaged by the plectrum in such a way that when the forewings rub on each other, both the wings vibrate in back and front direction. This action produces a chirping sound from the surface of the wings.